Cora, I hear someone tapping. 'Tis the ivy, dear mother, against the glass flapping. Eiling, I surely hear somebody sighing. 'Tis the sound, mother dear, of the autumn winds dying. There's a form at the casement, the form of her true love, and he whispers with face bent, I'm waiting for you, love. Get up on the stool through the lattice, step lightly, and we'll rove in the grove while the moon's shining brightly. Merrily, cheerily, noisily whirring, swings the wheel, spins the wheel while the foot's stirring. Sprightly and lightly and merrily ringing, sounds the sweet voice of the young maiden singing. The maid shakes her head, on her lips lays her fingers, steals up from the seat, longs to go and yet lingers. A frightened glance turns to her drowsy grandmother, puts one foot on the stool, spins the wheel with the other. Lazily, easily swings now the wheel round. Slowly and lowly is heard now the real sound. Noiseless and light to the lattice above her, the maid steps then leaps to the arms of her lover. And slower the wheel swings, lower and lower and lower.